Peter Andre is notoriously private when it comes to sharing photos of his two young children, who he shares with wife Emily McDonough, but delighted fans on Sunday after posting a cute snap of his youngest son, Theo. The mysterious girl singer was pictured with the 14-month-old strapped into a carrier as they got ready to go on a walk, with the blonde-haired little boy looking cute in a white t-shirt and green leggings. The doting dad captioned the post, "About to take the little one for a walk, family time, bedhead. Oh, BB's gonna put a coat on him, etc. before you say anything." In January, Theo reached a precious milestone when he took his first steps with the help of his big sister Princess. Princess, or Bista, who is Peter's 10-year-old daughter from his first marriage, held out her hands as she cooed, "Good boy, go on then." Little Theo was seen tentatively walking and giggling, while his family cheered around him. Special moment yesterday. Theo's first steps, Peter shared. Peter Andre and his young son Theo got ready for a Sunday walk. Peter, who also shares Amelia, 4, with wife Emily, and children Princess and Junior, 12, with ex-wife Loose Women panelist Katie Price, recently revealed that he hopes to have another child in the future. The TV presenter told The Mirror, "All of a sudden I want another baby. It's weird, as I always said I don't want to be changing nappies at 50, like Simon Cowell." Peter admitted that his wife thinks differently at the moment, revealing, "She's quite content not to have one and is full on back at work. When we both work, it's tough." Related, Peter Andre reveals he wants another child with wife Emily. Peter is a doting dad of 4. Peter was a very proud husband on Friday when wife Emily made her debut TV appearance, where she filled in for Dr. Hillary on Lorraine. The singer recently spoke to Hello Online about Emily ahead of her return to work, admitting that he was very, very proud of her. He said, "She is really looking forward to working. Not so much looking forward to not being with the kids. But she's going to be a working doctor, and I'm going to be very, very proud. I've promised her I'll make her some nice home-cooked meals when she comes home after a day's work." He joked, "Except for the days when I'm working too, in which case we're not eating." Related, the heartbreaking reason Peter Andre has banned his children from social media. More on Peter Andre celebrity kids.